this is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do.
Rachel Kane never had a TMI. She's gone. But you.
This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
Rachel Kane never had a TNI. She's gone. But you, you can still make it here. You can live forever.
You've just got to hang in there a little longer. We can breach the central server. You can run an executive override to purge your DNI. This thing once and for all.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Just stay with me.
Cognitive neural interfacing isn't just science fiction. We're fast approaching a reality where it will allow us to remove specific memory. You're
standing in a clearing. The trees around you are so tall that they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel the melt on your skin. You're not cold. You cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it? You only have to listen! Do you hear it slowing? You are slowing it! You are in control! Thank you.
The harder we looked for the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dave fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. Dee and I was supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think. Who am I? Who are you? I don't even know your name.
Why do you fight?
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of! Fight it! Fight it!
Let peace be upon you. You are in control.
yourself.
What's your name, soldier?
In the frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Taylor.
Let's go.